Good morning, everyone. The topic is environmental pollution. Help! Help! I'm dying. I can't breathe. My fertility is getting affected by these plastics. Oh no! I'm losing my nutrients and tiny microbes. I am unable to decay the waste. It takes hundreds of years to regain myself. There are two types of waste, biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. Biodegradable waste can be broken down or decay naturally. They can be degraded by microbes such as fungi and bacteria. Biodegradable waste is not harmful to the environment. Degradation process is rapid or slow. Fruits, vegetables, and other food are examples of such waste. Non-biodegradable waste cannot be decayed or cannot be decomposed by natural. Degradation process is very slow. The remains will take thousands of years without degradation. These products are not eco-friendly, but we can recycle them. Plastic, metal, and glass. So I beg you, don't kill me. Without me, no food, no life. You have only one planet, and I am your treasure. Save environment, save nation, and save the planet.